is good, everybody. Welcome back to another My Am Toys video. Today we do have three massive boxes full of WWE action figures. I know you can only see two right here, but these are only the elites. You also have the basics right here in this box up here, if you guys can see right there. I'm probably not going to show off the basics just because, you know, they're basics. If you have a certain basic that you're looking for, then by all means, just ask me, you know, what you're looking for. Maybe I have it, but anyways, we have these two boxes here full of elites, guys. I'm just going to take you through them really quickly. I'm not going to go into, you know, too much detail. I'm just going to show off what's for trade. This is the two massive box full of elite figures that are up for trade. If you missed yesterday's video, I told you all the figures that I am currently looking for. If you guys haven't seen that video, you definitely need to go check out that video so you know what figures I'm looking for. There are a few Shawn Michaels elites. There are also an Undertaker figure on there, a Mankind elite, and I think that's it. I can't remember. You guys will have to go watch the video. I literally can't remember what it is. I usually, you know, have some notes and stuff to figure it out, but off the top of my head, I can't remember exactly what I'm looking for. But anyways, here are the massive boxes here. We're going to go through all the figures, and all of these are for trade. So if you guys have a deal that you would like to send me, you can send me a DM through Instagram or send me an email. All of that is in the description below if you would like to contact me or whatever. So if you guys find anything in here that is interesting, or you would like to, you know, trade for something in this pile, and you have something I want, please hit me up. So with that being said, guys, I guess we can go ahead and get straight into these boxes. So the first figure that we have, guys, is the Network Spotlight Toys R Us exclusive TJP. I apologize if the lighting sucks. I'm currently only have one lamp in here because I'm still working on the Rumble, but here is a Bushwhacker Elite, Elite 55 Big Cass, Elite 62 Braun Strowman, Elite 30-something Usos, can't remember, but they're still solid figures. We have this Headless Drew McIntyre. I think this is Top Talents Braun Strowman. I'm not exactly sure. I honestly can't remember if this is Elite 58 because they're the same figure. I don't know why these are in here. These are not for trade. I'm gonna put these over here. We have Elite Series 47 Cesaro, but it's sort of like a fix-up. It's got the Elite 33 legs on there for some reason. We have an Elite Mark Henry, Custom Elite Zack Ryder with BEW-made head scan. I like this one much better than Mattel's, to be honest with you. Elite 52 D'Lo Brown. Elite 48 Boogeyman. Elite CM Punk Fodder. I think it's Elite 20 CM Punk Fodder. Is this Elite 19 Kane or Elite 22 Kane? I can't remember. Elite Something R-Truth, one of the earlier versions. Elite 9 Zack Ryder. Elite Big Show, some stupid Elite Big Show. Can't remember what series. A Headless DDP. Another Headless DDP. A Dolph Ziggler Custom Fodder. Defining Moments Razor Ramon. Jinder Mahal Custom Elite Fodder. Flashback Walmart Exclusive X-Pac, Elite 38 Roman Reigns, selling cigarettes behind the gymnasium, Dean Meme Machine Ambrose, which is armless. I don't want to trade this. This is a meme of the channel. I can't trade this. I'm gonna put this over here as well. So that is the first box. It is now empty. Now moving on to box number two. Starting things off, guys, we have Elite Series 63 Dusty Rhodes. We got Target exclusive Hall of Fame Booker T. Elite 42 Kalisto, but the legs are switched out with Elite 32 Rey Mysterio for some reason, and he has Kalisto kick pad, so that's sort of a weird hybrid figure for you. This Umaga is not for trade. I'm gonna put this up here. I apologize, some figures aren't for trade, so Umaga is not for trade. Also, this Akira Tozawa is also not for trade. We got this Network Spotlight Vince McMahon Miz hybrid referee action figure I was going to use for the pick fed, but then I realized he's way too tall to be a referee for my fed, and he's way too jacked. You know, referees, I don't want my referees looking like the NBA referees. You ever seen an NBA referee? Sweet Jesus. We got this terrible custom Triple H from 2002. I think it's Elite 12 Justin Gabriel. This figure is not for trade either. This is Bumfoot Rey Mysterio, which is another meme of the channel, so can't be trading him away. We have this custom Tyler Breeze fodder, Elite 38 Farouk, Elite 56 Jack Gallagher, Elite MVP. This probably isn't for trade, but if you got a good offer, maybe I'll consider it. Elite 47.5 Brian Pillman, Walmart exclusive Flashback. Let me tell you something, Mean Gene. Is it Elite 36 Gold Dust? I think. I can't remember. Austin Aries isn't for trade either. I apologize. Elite 38 Farouk again. This Ty Dillinger, but his ponytail sanded off because I was trying to update it, but then I gave up on it because he got kicked out of the company. I'll probably finish that one day. Elite 36 Stardust. Elite 123 Kid. Elite 61 Fandango. This is Elite 9 Zack Ryder. I've called the other one Elite 9 Zack Ryder. This is Elite 9 Zack Ryder. The other one was Elite 17 Zack Ryder. Arn Anderson Elite Fodder. Elite 49 Enzo Amore. Elite 38 Bradshaw. Elite 27 Fandango. terrible Ultimate Kevin Owens. Also not for trade. This is another meme of the channel. I need to make a box separate for all the little memes and gimmick figures like this little E. Also not for trade. Headless DDP. Headless DDP. Another Elite Big Show. Elite Mark Henry. Old Custom Handsome Rusev. Elite 55 Neville. Elite 55 Enzo Amore. Network Spotlight Big Boss Man Toys R Us Exclusive. Target Exclusive Hall of Fame 4-Pack Big John Studd. NXT Target Exclusive Rusev. Fix Up Custom NXT Aiden English. I actually really like that Aiden English. Don't know if I want to trade it. Headless Berserker. Target Exclusive Shark. Elite 47B Brian Pillman Headless. Elite 55 James Ellsworth. Elite Rowdy Roddy Piper. And the last two figures that we have, guys, is this Elite 30-something X-Pac. Elite 33 X-Pac, I think. And then this Headless Defining Moment Sting. All right, guys. I think that is every single figure that I have up for trade at the moment. I also have those basics. So if there's some certain basics that you're looking for, please hit me up down in the comment section, or if there's, you know, a certain figure that you're looking for, please don't hesitate. Oh yeah, I forgot one figure that is also up for trade. This Walmart exclusive Elite Sensational Sherry is also up for trade. It's in the box if you guys are interested in this. This is also up for trade. Just figure I'd throw it in there if you guys are interested. So if you guys are interested in the Sensational Sherry, please let me know and we can make a deal as well. But again, guys, if you missed yesterday's video, it's vitally important that you go check that out to know the figures that I'm looking for. But that pretty much does it for today's video, guys. Again, if you guys are interested in any of these figures and you have the figures that I was interested in yesterday's video, please let me know down in the comment section below. Also, hit me up on Instagram or by email so that we can work out a deal. Thank you guys so very much for watching. Please hit me up if you have those figures. Subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE figure videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at MyNameToys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you.